G'day guys, welcome back to Paul J. Avery Outdoors. Just packed up the rig, getting ready to go out and do an overnighter at Bowenville Reserve. It's free camping and whatnot, but I've got to go and have a quick shower, get ready, as it's getting late. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, so probably got about an hour before it gets dark. Takes about an hour to get out there. So stay with me and I will see you on the road. Beauty. Guys, out on the highway now. Probably going to take about an hour to get out here, I think. So probably got an hour of sunlight left, and it takes an hour to get out here. So we might be rolling into camp at just on dark. So we'll see. But we're going to the Bowenville Reserve. So it's not far out of Bowenville, near Toowoomba. For the people that haven't watched my videos before, I'm Paul. Paul J. Avery Outdoors. I like to do things outdoors, fishing, camping, shooting, anything like that. I just bought a new addition to the family, so I'm going to do a bit of a unrevealing of that out at the camp spot. So stay tuned for that. I've been wanting one of these for a long time and we finally got one. Unfortunately, Kat, she couldn't make it. She's got to work tomorrow. I really wanted her to come, but not much we can do about it. She's just got to work, so she's staying at home, and I'm going to go out and camp for a night. I'm meeting a mate out here from work. My buddy's name's Pete, so he's already out there. He's been out there for about, I think he's been out there for 3 or 4 days. So he sent me a video today. There's plenty of spots left out there to camp, so we're going to head it out. It's a free campsite too, by the way. I've got big girl in the back, Shiloh's in the back, so she's coming with me. She wanted to get out of the house. Thank you.
access to the best freestyle. But why would we?
Righto, we're here, guys. It's a little bit dark outside, so I don't know how well it's going to pick up. Me setting up camp and whatnot, but I've got to go and find a spot to set up and that, so I'll get the camera out and we'll do the setup and whatnot, but it's getting a bit dark. Anyway, let's get it.
Hello, big girl. What are you doing? Hey, hello, big girl.
Come down. Come on.
You don't do it, do you? You lazy.
Come on.
Ready?
Oh,
there you go. You go too far.
Mine.
It's handy, isn't it? I love it.
What's that? So it'll give you some extra height if you need it. Give you in. Fancy footwork.
Level, it should be pretty level. Right?
Yeah, it should be pretty good. Yeah.
Step on a hot
Been to BNS boys?
Yeah, we're going to Windy.
Dundee.
Panorama.
Oh, the good ones.
The best ones.
Yeah. The only ones you should go to.
The Gundy one's the best one.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you don't know. Yeah, that ain't
used
to
like
through.
Because I know way when we're at home,
my dad used to not
fuel. Anyway, guys. Hey, guys, so up in the rooftop tent now. Got the heater going. Got the windows cracked a little bit too, actually, just so you know. Should never have a heater running, no windows cracked. Probably just going to watch a little bit of Netflix. Up in the tent and chill out for a bit, and then I'll just probably crash. So, see you guys in the morning. Have a good night, and yeah, see you when we're eating brekkie.
We do nothing, just close.
On your knees.
Come on.
Morning guys, what a beautiful day. Check this river out. It's good. Oh, she's a bit green. Not a bad day. A bit cold. Probably just gonna get some brekkie into me and probably head home because missing Kat. She wasn't here with me last night. She's at work anyway today, so this one here slept in the back of the car last night because I thought it was just a bit cold for her to be out on the run.
Hey baby. Come here. Say hello. Come here. No baby. No baby.
Hey, where's your baby go? Honestly think she needs to go to the toilet, but she hasn't gone yet.
You gonna go to a wee or poo?
Guys, geez, that was a beautiful sleep. That rooftop tent is beautiful. We got into camp late last night, so it was a little hard to get some footage and whatnot. I got what I could, but that was the big reveal. Anyway, guys, got a 23-0 rooftop tent Dakota from 23-0. It's an awesome bit of gear. The only problem I had with it was the mattress wasn't that great in it, so we ended up going and getting an inch and a half thick mattress putting in it, and that thing is like sleeping on a cloud now. It's beautiful. So Kat's gonna love it. Anyway, I'll take you a walk around the tent. I'm just gonna have some brekkie and a coffee first and then we'll go from there, eh? So we'll do a walk around shortly.
How do you sleep, Paulie?
Oh, like a fucking dream.
Yeah?
Yeah, really good.
Oh, I was there like a light too.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I had a really good sleep. It's great.
Hey. Yeah. That's all right, Paul, mate. Thank you.
Beauty. What are you doing, Charlo?
First thing I'm doing when I get home is having a good old hot shower.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Righto guys, it's been really good out at Bowenville Reserve. We've been out here for one night. We're heading back to town now, but river's good, plenty of water, plenty of people trying to get some fish out here in their kayaks, plenty of bloody wildlife, that sort of stuff. So if you're up for a free camp spot for a night in a beautiful area, come out and check it out. Should be good. But anyway, we'll head home and I'll see you on the road and I'll see you on the next episode.
Get up.
Hey guys, so we're done. Bowenville Reserve knocked over. Not a bad little night with Pete and the boys and whatnot, but it was really good. We'll head home now, go and have some lunch, hit the gym, and buy me work clothes and get back to work for tomorrow. So I had a good time out there. I'll bring Kat out there next time, I think, because it's a bloody beauty for a free spot, like I said. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Holler back at your boy, drop a comment below, hit that like button, and I will see you on the next video. Peace.